We got elements right here. These are socks. So this portion right here is gonna be comfortable, elastic, and it won't be too expensive. But these right here is what the price point is gonna end up at, 95, because these right here is gonna be a little expensive. But I'm gonna have this right here on each one of them right there as a tone, an analogy. Put analogies on each one. Each shoes has an analogy on them. And they're right there, but they're all called different things, you know. So this one's called the Skywalker or the Airwalker. They want to be about it. I like that. These are called the Hellraisers. They raise you up, you know, it's like a platform almost. These, I'm not too sure what I'm gonna call these yet. I might call these the Water Wave, the Drip Toe, something like that. You know, these are all sock runners. They're all coming in black and white. That's it. This is black, this is red, orange, and yellow. This is black, this is a little blue, a little light blue on top. This is black, the oak is brown on the bottom, oak tree. This is black with a little white on the bottom. We have tinge of yellow at the very tips. And that is what I'm doing for this right here. These four are complete. I'm gonna do a mock-up of them when I get back from my 9-to-5 work. And then, yeah, look out for it.